Yeah. Maybe I can use this dagger.
Damn it! Oh, fuck! Fine, just fucking kill me, you worthless piece of shit! This is not easy at all.
What the hell was that?
Oh shit. For fuck's sake! Just... how do I do this? Just...
what the hell was that?
How the fuck? How am I supposed to get the goddamn dagger into the Shambler's face?
Maybe I can use this dagger.
Aha! Okay, then. What does that mean? Why didn't that dagger work? Get in! Get in! Ah! Oh, fuck. Okay, so it's not the one- it's not the, like, wooden-looking one, then.
What the hell was that?
Oh, for fuck's sake! Ah, fine, you piece of shit!
What the hell was that?
What the fuck? How is that fair? Is that a goddamn vantage point? Can the music stop so I can fucking hear something? Holy shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Whatever, fine. This is gonna take forever.
What the hell was that? Damn. Maybe I can use this dagger.
Come on! Didn't work.
Damn it.
Go ahead. So it's on the right side of the gallery then.
What the hell was that?
What? Oh, there he is. So from the painting, it's on the right side of the gallery.
What the hell was that? Damn. Maybe I can use this dagger.
Go for fuck's sake! Okay, which dagger is it? Because I'm getting tired of this fucking trial and error shit. All right, twisted double bladed.
What the hell was that? Yeah, maybe I can use this dagger.
Yeah! Die! What?
Damn it. This dagger didn't work.
For fuck's sake. I didn't know he could see me through that.
What the hell was that?
Oh, fuck. Go ahead. I think I need to turn up the brightness a bit, because I can barely fucking see anything. Come on, let's see. No, brightness.
What the hell was that?
That's not it. That's not it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, so it's not in the, like, the lower corner. That's it.
This dagger looks different.
Ha! Oh shit. Oh no. Stab it. Stab it. Yes! There you fucking go! Now you're using your brain, now you're thinking with portals! Ah! Go fuck yourself, Shambler! Oh shit, what? Get away from the painting, Pierce?
What's the matter with you? You sure you won't be needing that hand? You're losing it, Detective. At this rate, you're right. The bottle will get you before I do.
You didn't see anything.
I saw you within an inch of putting a dagger through your forearm. Did I miss something more interesting?
You could say that.
Sanders was right. This painting is cursed.
What are you talking about?
I was attacked by a creature. I pushed it back, I think.
I think so, too.
You knew. You knew about the beast.
What are you talking about? Think yourself lucky that I saved your hand, even if it was to save my goods.
You mean me?
Don't flatter yourself, sweetheart. I'm talking about the contents of this gallery. And by the way, where do you think you're going with that dagger?
It saved my life. It's an extraordinary dagger.
You should talk to Algernon Drake. He's an antique dealer here on Darkwater. He'll tell you all about it.
Weren't you just...
I saw in the ledgers, it was him who sold it to Sanders.
It's not your style to give me free information like that.
Take it as payment for being my canary. A simple trade-off. Now go see your antique seller. I still got things to settle with Irene.
Don't look at that painting. Algernon Drake. What? Okay, well, I've made some progress.
Where's the bookseller?
What? Okay. Pierce said something now. I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback. Like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Ain't it here? Shambling off.